Okay, this old gamer will do another episode of StarCraft. Whoops. Click around.
Position has been discovered. As of 2 hours ago, a large Confederate strike force arrived on Antigua Prime and established a base camp within our defensive perimeter. Arcturus Mengsk is calling a meeting.
Greetings. I know you're all concerned about the Confederate strike force, but first we have a grave matter to discuss. It seems our data disks didn't hold weapon designs after all. Lieutenant Kerrigan will explain.
You all know that the Confederates run a program for psychically gifted humans, training them to be ghosts. Those running the program found that the Zerg are attuned to the psychic emanations of ghosts.
So the Zerg are here for you, darling? This keeps getting better and better.
Shut up. There's been a lot of secret Confederate research surrounding ghosts and the Zerg. What we stole was a small but critical piece of the puzzle. Designs for a transplanar psionic waveform emitter. The emitters broadcast the neural imprint of a ghost, but at a much greater magnitude. These things reach across worlds.
The Confederacy used these psi emitters to lure the Zerg into isolated containment areas. Your colony, Mars Sarah Commander, was one such location.
What are you saying?
I'm saying the Zerg are a secret weapon developed by the Confederacy. I'm saying we're all subjects of a Confederate weapons test. Just as they destroyed Korhal with nuclear weapons to establish dominance a generation ago, they would use the Zerg to put an end to their other rivals. Only this time there'd be no outrage. Who could suspect the aliens were their creation? No, they'd be lauded as heroes for coming in and destroying the Zerg. It's time the Confederacy paid for its crimes, and I know just the way. Lieutenant Kerrigan is going to plant an emitter at the Confederate base camp. Commander, you will provide her with an escort. When the Zerg arrive, they'll break the blockade for us and we'll make our escape. Now, get moving.
Okay. I've already played this once, but it was
I'm having doubts about this
close.
I just don't think anyone deserves to have the Zerg unleashed on them.
I know you have personal feelings about this, but you can't let your past cloud your judgment. Carry out your orders, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Your forces are under attack.
Some guys over here too. It'll be under attack.
Commander, rock and roll.
Orders, Captain. Roger that. Can I read you?
Base is under attack.
Maybe not this yet.
Commander, outstanding.
What do you want? I dig. Something on your mind?
SCP, good to go, sir.
Oh, is that it?
Commander.
Base is under attack.
Let's move.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Reporting for duty.
Not enough minerals.
Base is under attack.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Go, go, go!
Yes, sir. Orders received. Affirmative. SCP, good to go, sir. Report for duty. Affirmative.
Not enough minerals.
Commander.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Give me something to shoot.
Orders, Captain? SCP, good to go, sir. Can I read you? Orders, Captain?
Not enough minerals.
Greetings, Command.
Job's finished. Reporting for duty. Roger that. Right away, sir. SCP, good to go, sir.
Base is under attack. Research complete.
SCP, good to go, sir. Reporting for duty.
What do you want? Oh, is that it?
Orders, Captain. Roger that.
I hate that.
Orders, Captain?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Additional supply depots required.
Yeah, I need to get somebody to do this.
Report for duty.
I wasn't even thinking about that.
Your forces are under attack.
Where the hell did he went over here?
Reporting for duty. Orders received.
Commander.
Orders, sir!
They're both fine.
Job finished.
That's the only thing that they didn't do.
Orders, Captain? Can I read you? Job's finished. Orders, Captain? Orders received. Yes, sir? Roger
you want a piece of me,
right
boy?
Right away, sir.
Boy.
look right on it.
Research complete. Additional supply depots required.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Well, I'm building one.
Orders, Captain? Can I read you?
You want a piece
additional
of me, boy?
Additional supply depots required.
Job's finished. Right away, sir. Affirmative.
I don't know why you weren't going ahead of it.
Orders, Captain?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Job finished. Can I read you?
Not enough minerals.
Oh, no.
Affirmative. Job's finished. Yes, sir?
Not enough minerals.
Roger that.
Ready to roll out! Destination?
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I read you. Orders received. Reporting for duty.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Research complete.
Identify target!
Upgrade complete.
Delighted to, sir!
Upgrade complete.
Absolutely!
Job finished.
Explorer reporting. We have you on visual. Affirmative, sir.
Give me someone to shoot. Let's move. Go, go, go.
Receiving headquarters. Commencing. Affirmative, sir.
Orders, sir.
Read the waiting launch orders.
Yes, sir. Delighted to, sir. Absolutely. Yes, sir! Proceed!
scene. D-latitude, sir. Proceeding. Orders, sir.
Receiving headquarters. Affirmative, sir.
Reporting for duty.
Your forces are under
right
attack.
Right away, sir. Orders received.
Destination. Proceeding.
Not enough minerals.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shoot, I spent all my minerals. Well, I can't put them on the roof. I hate that they don't
report for duty.
Pick your minerals away from the details.
Goliath online. Go ahead, TACOM.
Okay.
Transmit orders. Excellent.
I think I still gotta get in.
Job finished.
Transmit orders.
Quiet online.
Let's roll. Commencing.
Can I read you? Right away, sir.
Hello, I'm probably. I probably know I'm not a member of the league.
Read the waiting launch orders.
SCB, good to go,
go ahead,
sir.
Man. Goliath online.
Attack formation.
Reporting for duty. Roger that. Orders, Captain? Affirmative. SCB, good to go, sir. Reporting for duty. Roger that. SCB, good to go, sir.
Goliath online.
Read the waiting launch orders.
Yes, sir.
Get the hell
Goliath online. Channel open. Confirmed. Target designated. Acknowledged, HQ. Target designated. Go ahead, TACOM.
Great, the waiting room. Additional supply
depots required.
Yeah, I should have known that.
Upgrade complete.
That was probably this one.
Ready to roll out!
Additional supply depots required.
Yeah.
Reporting for duty. I read you.
So I'm gonna leave over here.
Roger that.
Yes, sir. Proceeding.
Reporting for duty.
Take me just as long as it did last time.
Not enough
minerals.
Affirmative. Reporting for duty. Can I read you? Right away, sir.
Although I could probably move somewhat faster.
Transmit orders. Affirmative, sir.
Destination, move it!
Rate the waiting launch orders.
Goliath online.
tank
orders,
there.
Sir.
Gotta make sure this guy gets up here safely. Where is he at?
Yes, sir. Orders received.
Make it up that far, you found it.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Goliath online.
I don't think it's right.
You
right.
Want a piece of me,
boy? Roger that. Right away, sir.
Systems functional.
Thiometer in place. Just promise me we'll never do anything like this again.
We will do whatever it takes to save humanity. Our responsibility is too great to do any less.
All of them three at the beginning of that, pretty much them leave. This old gamer signing out. Until next time. Oh well. The Zerg lured by the Thiometer signal descended upon the unsuspecting Confederate forces and annihilated them. Once again, the Protoss fleet under the command of High Templar Tacitor did something. They destroyed the planet, basically.
Greetings, Commander.
Yeah,
receiving incoming transmission.